During an interview, you may be focused on how you're presenting yourself. However, remember that a job interview is also the time for you to assess whether the employer is a good fit for you. This includes identifying whether you will have a good manager in this role. As a result, be sure to ask these four types of questions during your interview to spot a good manager. Undoubtedly, the company's culture will be a crucial part of your decision, should you receive an offer. Additionally, learning how your potential manager views the company's culture can give you a better preview of the kind of culture you can expect in this role. Make sure you ask culture questions like, how would you describe your company culture? What are some career development opportunities offered to employees? What do you personally enjoy about working here? In order to understand more about your day-to-day in this role, it's important to understand your potential employer's management style. When you have a better idea of how they treat employees, you'll learn what your working relationship with this manager might look like. To do so, ask questions like, how do you define your management style? How often do you check in with your team, either individually or as a department? Tell me about a time you had to deal with an underperformer. What did you do? When you learn more about your potential team members, you can not only discover where your skills fit in, but you'll also learn what your manager values most in their employees. As a result, you'll be able to understand what kind of environment this manager has cultivated. To do so, ask questions like, what is one habit your best team members practice that you expect in new hires? What was the last team achievement that was celebrated? How do you envision a new hire contributing to the team? As you evaluate a potential manager, you'll want to learn what you can expect to do in your first months in a role. When you understand what is expected of you, you'll have a better idea of whether you're on the same page as this manager, and you'll have a better idea of whether you're compatible. Ask questions like, how do you measure individual performance? How are these metrics determined? What does a typical workday, week look like for someone in this role? What will I be expected to accomplish within my first 6 months in this role?